side, or whatever you want to call it. Ruby James Tall driving that C6 Corvette. C6 with the big single turbo hanging out of the hood, you can see. Once again, Cleetus not bringing Leroy to this race, so we will have a new stick shift winner. And again, Bill Armstrong put up like a 11-something or 15-something or whatever. He was definitely the favorite to win that class, but it's pretty much wide open right now. Ruby's 124 to the 60 foot goes 778. Check that out. Mullen goes 8 flat, 180.